Whose job is it to clean up the human poop in Vancouver? That stalker on hard drugs, liberal from the prairies. It's not him. He doesn't mind the smell. Yeah, so human feces. It stinks like human feces down here, but mostly like urine. This is in Chinatown. Who's dealing with the human feces? This is okay. This is okay for liberal with a 13,000 poops recovered from Vancouver. This is okay for... Now, there's the liberal with my video. It stinks like urine. It's already been on the news. It's not a lie.